Avengers patrol this system as if they're the ones running this space. As such, they're likely to pounce on any sign of activity from Avalon shipping. They're probably thinking that they can pick apart the convoy's low-level security detail. But unfortunately for them, they're going to run into you.
Destroy. Target acquired.
lots of help over here. Additional reinforcements. Brace yourselves. Not to smile when dealing out this sort of karmic justice. I'm sure Jessup's Avengers will think twice before running a raid on what they think is a harmless supply convoy. Hostiles are escalating their assault on your position, Commander. Be careful.
Hey, mate, these bleeding mechs are gonna put me in an early grave. Fix one bloody thing and someone else goes to shit. Of course, it doesn't help you pilots treat them like you're in some kind of demolition derby or something. You know the phrase, cost an arm and a leg? It was made for you mech jokes. No worries, though, eh? For Hardle, fix them up good as new. Nothing better to do, eh?
All right, that's me, mate. Rough day, what can I say? Best go on and let me get back to work. But no worries, Commander. They'll be better than you when I'm done with them. You have my word.
Commander, I've got great news. Having identified the pattern that Black Inferno have been leaving in their wake, I've been able, with the help of Spears, to track some of their movements. We're trying to home in on their base of operations. For the moment, we don't have all the pieces of the puzzle, but I think it's only a matter of time now.
That's great.
Spears has been working closely with me on this. He just sent this transmission. Take a listen.
Rihanna, using the information you sent me and by correlating the refugee movements we've been tracking, I ordered my intelligence people to start focusing their efforts on a very specific region of space. I was hoping to pinpoint Inferno activity in as close to real time as possible. My gamble paid off. It appears that Inferno forces recently seized a refinery from a private consortium and are using the fuel reserves to help power their operations. Commander, this refinery represents a high-value target. By attacking it, you can deliver Inferno the first blow of many on your way to dismantling their operation and getting revenge for your father's death. I have no doubt that's been your plan since the day Inferno struck Cavalier Base. I'll help in any way I can. I've started by sending you the coordinates to the planet where the refinery is located, along with what little intel I was able to gather. It's not much, but enough so you won't have to go in completely blind. Good hunting, Commander. I'll be in touch.
I've already added the coordinates into the nav system and put together a briefing from the intel Spears provided. Once you get us to that system, Commander, we can send them to hell, where they belong.
Amen to that.
Thank you.
We're reading heavy weather warnings out there, Commander. Expect limited visibility and sensor malfunctions on this mission. This region, pretending that a large unguarded shipment is going to be coming through. The hope is that any pirates looking for a score will head to the location, where you will lay in wait. Attention. They are converging on your position. Brace for hostile contact.
Ha!
Flights show increased enemy presence in the vicinity. Be on the lookout for further hostiles. Entering the engagement area, Commander. Be on the lookout for them. It looks like you've done plenty of damage. Feel free to pull back whenever you see fit. I've seen it all. Now, I want to get paid for it. weather's really kicking up, Commander. Your visibility will be limited out there. Take those bastards out before there's nothing left. Your way We're through the outer facility, Commander. Our primary targets are located within the main refinery complex.
Roger that. Someone's gonna be very disappointed.
Looks like it's already under attack from Infernal forces. Get up there and take those bastards out before there's nothing left.
Dang, boy,
Two to go. Get up there and take those bastards out before there's nothing left. Thank you.
careful, Commander. Myself included. I'll let Spears know what you did. By the way, Black Inferno have fortified the refinery. They'll be prepared for you, and itching for a fight.
Thanks for the heads up. Take care of your wounded. Help will be on its way soon enough.
All right, Commander. Get to that refinery and take out those fuel depots.
Add one more to my kill count.
Facility, Commander. Our primary targets are located within the main refinery complex.
Roger that.
Target.
Javelin.
Affirmative. Engaging selective target.
Target acquired.
Dropship inbound. Looks like Inferno are determined to get some payback for what we've done.
Well, someone's gonna be very disappointed.
them, Commander. Wait a second. A second dropship is inbound, Commander. Stay sharp.
Copy that.
You have no idea who you're dealing with, do you? The power they wield, as it is a matter of how such a transgression here today is going to cost you your life. I am going to make sure of that.
Go ahead, take your best shot. Let's see what you've got.
Destroyed.
your fire.
Ammo explosion detected.
To expect an explanation.
Target assassin.
is really kicking up, Commander. Your visibility will be limited out there. Before there's nothing left. Fuel depots. units are located within the main refinery complex.
Roger that.
Of
destroyed. New target, Commander. Target destroyed.
There's still one more to go. I've got another dropship inbound. Looks like Inferno are determined to get some payback for what we've done.
Well, someone's gonna be very disappointed.
Commander, stay sharp.
Copy that.
You have no idea who you're dealing with, do you? The power they wield, as it is a matter of how such a transgression here today is going to cost you your life. I am going to make sure of that.
Go ahead, take your best shot. Let's see what you got.
Incoming hostile mech!
New target, assassin.
Die, bastard!
Exfil.